For too long, Tyria has suffered. We gather now with newfound purpose. Zaitan's servants storm our homelands. It is time to bring the battle back to Orr. This tide will wash over Arrah and cleanse the dragon's corruption. Together, we will prevail. Let the ships sail. Let the troops march. And let us find victory!
A stirring speech, Jaehaern.
Absolutely. You've turned into a real war leader, Marshal.
Now, if we can just keep the impetus you started, then we'll have a chance.
Thank you, friends. May fortune bless you. Good to see you. Let's get this briefing underway. Commander, I wanted to follow up with you about the Siska incident. I've made my share of mistakes, even without mesmer trickery. Some things cannot be undone, but they can be mitigated. War Master Kaeson has been fully briefed, and her entire unit is aware of how you are all misled. That won't bring back their comrades, but knowing the truly guilty party was punished does soften the blow. There's someone I'd like you to meet. Our visitor may cause alarm, so privacy is paramount. Sire, it's now safe to reveal yourself.
Greetings, Marshal Traherne. As you've requested, I've come to honor my oath.
Excellent. Let's speak with the commander and give you an assignment. Thank you for your patience, Commander. Allow me to introduce the revered Sire Al-Rajid.
In the name of the Concordat of the Tetios Houses, I greet you, ally of my ally.
It's an honor, Sire. I've heard that your people don't meet with land dwellers.
You speak truth. I have long owed Traherne. Now at last he has called upon me to honor my oath.
Scouts have discovered a sixth temple in Orr, a lost shrine to a fallen god, hidden underwater in the Strait of Malediction. Abaddon, the human god of secrets, was cast out of Arrah by the other deities, and his name was erased from history. Very little remained. Zaitan craves something inside that temple, so we must get there first. Sire will accompany you as a guide.
Tell me, Commander, can you fight? Is your oath made of steel? You'll need all your skills to travel with me.
I have yet to meet anything I couldn't overcome.
Intriguing. I look forward to this, Commander. Until then, may your steps be relentless.
Ready for battle, little one?
I've been through worse, tall one.
Direct attention here.
There's the fire. Accelerating.
Let us discuss the temple. In the name of the Concordat, I greet you, Commander. The way ahead is dark and uncompromising.
Exactly what I'd expect from the ancient temple of a dead god.
Yes, of course. The Risen have already bypassed the wards and breached the temple. We must exterminate them. Be warned, there are dangers here not of the dragon. Powers ancient and unseen still occupy these halls. I would follow. Raise your weapon and fight! Reactivated the temple defenses. It may slow us down. However, they did find the altar. We can do the same. There by the shrine. You should test such a theory with that essence. See if it can be placed somewhere useful. Look, the currents shift. The ocean's flow changes. These shrines and orbs must be how we gain entry. Thank you.
Return.
Excellent progress. Two shrines. We must be close to the Altar of Secrets, the center of the temple. Something's wrong. We must be swift.
Intruders, you trespass on the dragon's lands. You do not serve Zaitan.
No, slave creature. We serve our oaths, and those oaths demand them.
So what? To death and beyond.
Zaitan demands your death.
Thank you.
These ancient foundations will not withstand the sun. Escape quickly, before we are buried forever. Well fought and well won. Most impressive, my ally.
It was victory, but we still lost the artifact.
True, but we've made a dragon no fear. That, Commander, is a victory to relish.
Maybe we can still salvage this. What do you know about that creature we faced?
I do not know for certain. What is certain is that you've just encountered two of Zaitan's most powerful servants, and that they escaped your grasp.
Not for long. I'm reporting to Traherne right away. We'll see if we can't organize a pursuit.
I will also carry this news when I return to be freed from my oath. May your steps be relentless, Hunter. Be relentless, Commander. I shall carry word to the